Guys, so, when you go take it down, the first thing I have to do is protect myself. First thing, all right? The fight starts here, right? Start. So I have to be able to go grab, like, protect myself again. Because the biggest challenge in take it down is who have the better grip. Sooner or later, the grip gonna be like this. But then gonna be the fight, like, going inside, going outside, like, who have the better grip. So to have my best grip, I have to protect against his grip, all right? I'm gonna get here. Of course, are you gonna block all the time? Of course not. Of course you're gonna get the grip or something like that. What? All right? So my goal is block his grip, right? And make my one good. Then get close. What I don't like for you guys to stay is like this. Because my leg is too far. If you go like the wrestler, he's gonna try to go on your leg. Okay? Try to keep like little B. I can have like little B in the front, but more square. Alright. Once I grab this one, I'm gonna grab this one. Here. Not here. I have this grip when I try to control him, for he don't take me down. Okay? When I plan to attack, then I have this grip here, underneath. Why? If Betty do some fast movement with that hand, I just let it go and go again. If I go here, and he do a fast move, I can break my fingers. Right, so, oh, but coach, I see sometimes you have this grip. I have this grip when I have here, to control. Right, but now, I'm not planning to attack. Normally, when I have this grip here, I'm gonna attack that leg with this hand. Normally, like in 9% of the case, for me, by myself. Okay, so, have there and here. Okay? I have to go inside. My feet go inside his feet. Here. I have to turn all my back to him. Go here one, and then I go the second one. I turn and go down. My back straight. I want to be able to lift him. With just my legs here. Okay? So, first, I'm gonna try to anticipate his grip and go on my one, make my one good. Then I make the second grip. Okay, close. Now, I step cross inside. It's not here, people go here, it's not here. Okay? Inside. I'm going here, look. One here, and the second one I turn, go down. Look, my 2 feet inside, I go down.
And lift him up.
Questions?
Can you let go of a power command?
You can if you, like, if you have problem in your elbow, you can let it go, go here. The only reason I don't like here, because if you do something wrong, you're gonna get a choke. That's why I don't like. When I go here, before I go in that position of Belize, I have to mandatory break this grip here. Then I go the same thing, I go here. No problem here. But if you have the grip, you cannot go. Why the reason I cannot go with my elbow? If you have your elbow to mess up. Right? But if you have your elbow like good, you go here. My elbow go underneath. Alright, then I need to move. Question. Grab a partner, just go. Like block, start blocking little, slow, then start going better, make the grip, then go the entrance. It's slow, and then you put more speed during the week. Let's go, guys. 1, 2, 3.